Hello, I hope you're doing all right. I'm here stuck in traffic at the ring road. Many moons back, when we learned that the Integrated Systems Europe exhibition, ISE, was coming to Barcelona, we were very, very happy. Because we are from Barcelona, so we thought, well, it's going to be easy for us to organize events for our customers, and even if we participate, to set up a better booth and everything else. Well, you know what came after. Today is Tuesday, the 1st of June, 2021. And I'm going to the ISE show, and I mean going to, no Zoom or anything else. I'm doing a face-to-face event today for the first time in a year. It's a beautiful morning, 17 degrees this morning, sunshine. We've got rain showers last night. Typical spring weather. The summer is coming fast. Okay, so I have arrived. Let's find a parking spot here. See how this goes. We'll see what we've got there. Okay, so we are in. This section is full, which is good news. Not a huge crowd. There's some available spaces here and there. So let's take this one, for example. Okay. Here we are. Okay, here I am. Not a big crowd. This comes to me as no surprise. By the way, PROMAX is very close to the exhibition venue. It's a couple of kilometers as the crow flies. So if you happen to be in the city for the show, please give us a call. Now let's see what we have to do. Okay, here's what happens. We need to provide a negative COVID test, which I don't have. So they have set up this test facility by the main entrance in Hall 1, and they do the test for free. So let's go and take the test. This is looking good. I have been tested, I'm waiting for the results. This is well organized, there's a lot of people, there's a lot more people than I would have anticipated. In my case, it was one of these nose swabs that I took. And I am waiting for the results. They said 15 minutes, I should receive an SMS on my phone with the results. Like I said, there's a lot of people, but this is huge, a lot of cubic meters of air, so I don't feel I'm doing anything wrong, or you don't have the feeling that you are putting your health at risk or anyone else's health at risk. It's really wide open, as you can see. So let's wait and see what happens with my test results. The mood is great. It's great. You see people talking, you see even people mumming while waiting on the queue. So it's obvious that we are looking forward to this. We are social animals after all. Okay, so I got my negative result. So I'm going in. I am in. I spoke to a few people already. I think we must come here to support this people. We must be aware of the titanic effort this people is making to pull this out. So I think we all need to bring our little contribution to this. We all together, we must make this big wheel turn again. You see, people is so excited to be doing this again. I mean, you feel it when you talk to the people, you realize that we all want to do this again. Yeah, it's going to take a while for big crowds to come back to the shows. People will realize that, you know, it's possible to come back to this step by step with caution, but it is possible. Hey, this is another way of making a contribution. Spend some money. Bottoms up. So that's it from the ISE in Barcelona. I'll be perfectly honest with you, I think there's a lot more people than I have initially anticipated. I had a chat with a few people and I think we all agree on the same. We must be here. We must do all we can to get this big wheel turning again. So, like the song by Pink Floyd, "How I Wish You Were Here." I hope you are here next time. See you. Bye.